شما با پروگرام دری رادیوی SBS هستید. گزارشات عالی را در sbs.com.au/dari پیدا کنید.
I, Samantha Joy Mostyn, do solemnly and sincerely affirm and declare that I will be faithful and bear true allegiance to His Majesty King Charles III, His heirs and successors according to law.
با تاریخ اول ماه جولای 2024 سام ماستین رسما به حیث فرماندار کل استرالیا مراسم تحلیف را به جا آورد. او 28مین فرماندار کل کشور و دومین زن است که به این مقام گماشته شده است. SBS Examines با ایشان در کنفرانس شورای بنیاد جوامع قومی در برزبون گفتگوی انجام داده و در مورد انسجام اجتماعی، اولین سفر شاه چارلز به عنوان پادشاه به استرالیا و دیدگاه وی برای استرالیا صحبت کرده است. از این که امروز با ما فرصت دادید سپاسگزاریم. شما در سخنرانی خود در مورد اهمیت خوشبینی و اتحاد برای آینده استرالیا صحبت کردید. اما تحقیقات نشان می‌دهد که ما شاهد افزایش تفاوت‌ها و مشکلات در برابر انسجام اجتماعی در جامعه خود هستیم. چگونه می توانیم انسجام اجتماعی را در این دوره پرچالش حفظ کنیم؟
I get to go to communities where I see the very best of social cohesion. I meet often with young leaders from multicultural communities who have a very clear-eyed vision of what is essential for cohesion, and it comes down to inclusion and respect, the way we conduct conversations, the way we disagree without falling into rancor and violence and disrespect is one of the most important things that I can do and that any person in a position of public office must do. We can convince ourselves that we're becoming less socially cohesive, or we can look optimistically at those that are teaching us that to care for one another, to carefully listen to one another's difference of opinions and to engage respectfully and with a deep sense of inclusion.
نگرانی های در مورد انسجام اجتماعی وجود دارند. به نظر شما چی چالش های عمده در برابر آن موجود است؟
I get to see and observe in my role, if we lose the capacity to care, if we lose the capacity to reflect deeply on what has made us strong, then that would be a worrying trend. It's about focusing on the things that have made us strong and caring enough about the way we conduct ourselves to ensure that we don't allow, I guess, the tropes of division to drive an outcome that none of us in Australia would enjoy or see as positive for the country.
مراقبت یک موضوع ثابت برای فرماندار کل و محور برای دیدگاه او برای استرالیای مدرن است. او از این فرصت استفاده کرد و در اولین سخنرانی خود در این نقش در مراسم تحلیف در مورد دیدگاه مراقبتی خود صحبت کرد.
Care has a deep and resonant place in our Australian identity. Care is that gentle thought and the outstretched hand that Australians have always been ready to share when great challenges present themselves. Care is the quieter, better part of ourselves. If I can capture in a few words my aspirations for our country, I believe that these testing times call for an unstinting focus on kindness, on care, and on respect.
می خواهیم کمی بیشتر در مورد مفهوم مراقبت از شما بپرسیم. مراقبتی که تصور می کنید در جوامع ما چگونه است؟
It's a commitment to caring for one another, caring for those that care, but caring for our civics and institutions, and caring for the way we conduct ourselves in the tough discussions and conversations that we're having as a country and that come from all around the world, of course.
SBS Examines بر حذف اطلاعات نادرست تمرکز دارد. آیا فکر میکنید برخی تصورات غلط یا سوء تفاهم در مورد نقش جامعه مدنی در استرالیا وجود دارد؟
We are such a fortunate country gifted with so many advantages that I think complacency is a big issue. And so I would like most Australians to reconnect with the institutions that make us significantly stronger than often we realize. The extraordinary power we have with the combination of 65,000 years of culture from First Nations people shared so generously with us, combined with the British institutions that give us our constitution, our Westminster system of government, compulsory voting, and an independent electoral commission, and then the great multicultural migrant story, refugee story of the last half century or more. And I worry that for many Australians, they've given up on understanding that we have a constitution, that we have a series of principles that underpin the security of the nation.
با عنوان فرماندار کل شما نماینده اعلی حضرت پادشاه چارلز سوم در استرالیا هستید. نقش پادشاه در استرالیای مدرن چیست و آیا در حال تغییر است؟
We have a system that has its history with a link back to monarchy, but a governor general that is chosen by an Australian prime minister. I am very proud of the fact that I am the king's representative, but I know that my role is very much in our constitution and in the executive powers, and I exercise those functions with a very clear mind and heart about what Australians expect of their governor general. I think when you have an optimistic modern king who wants to come back to Australia for his first time as king of Australia to hear the story of great success that is uniquely Australian and emanates from Australians. I think that's one of the great opportunities in my role, but it's also one to remind the country that this is where a lot of the stability of our system emanate from, our constitutional monarchy and the fact that we have such a free and open democracy.
سال آینده 50مین سالگرد افتخارات استرالیا است. این جوایز شامل جوایز مانند نشان استرالیا نیز می شود. چگونه می توانیم اطمینان حاصل کنیم که این جوایز شامل و بازتاب جوامع متنوع ما هستند؟
These awards and honors are open to everybody. Anyone who is doing remarkable things in our community should be nominated. So I would encourage people watching this interview to think about the people in community who should be receiving these honours and awards. It's not a very diverse group historically, but it lends itself, the whole system lends itself to honouring those who have achieved remarkable things either at the very highest level of their professions or in the most incredible volunteering roles or community building. And I look forward to, during my term as Governor-General, to seeing that change quite significantly so that we can celebrate that 50th anniversary with something that represents the Australia that we are today and where we're heading in the honours and awards system.
خانم فرماندار کل از وقتی که در اختیار ما گذاشتید بسیار سپاسگزارم.
It's my pleasure.
این گفتگو توسط نیکولا مک‌کاسکل و ریچل نولس از بخش SBS Examines تهیه شده بود.
می‌خواهید این گونه گزارش‌ها را بیشتر بشنوید؟ با این گزارشات از طریق اپل پادکاست، گوگل پادکاست، سپاتیفای و یا هر جایی که پادکاستتان را می گیرید گوش دهید.